comfortable, they are quite well, like the Skype and as well as telephone. So in that case, how to clear the terms like Skype interviews and as well as like telephone, if you elected for one particular process, like why is white person, sir? So after one day, they are going to get a, we are going to get a call. So in that situation, how to take it?
Great. So Skype interview or telephone interview is the same like a face-to-face interview. But what is the difference between like a telephone interview and a Skype interview? Skype interview, there is no word of difference between personal and your Skype. Because Skype interview is also the interviewer will see your body language, your confidence level, your eye contact, your communication and everything. But in telephone interview, you are not going to see the interviewer directly. You will have psychological cognitive age over the interviewer when you are talking on the phone, telephonic interview. So telephonic interview is comparatively easier than the Skype interview and face-to-face interview. For preparation-wise, the same preparation you can apply even telephonic interview also. Like a Skype interview also the same. Only one thing is like you need to get exposed and get experience while getting more number of interviews from your friends. Those are very near and close to your roommates or friends. The more you take Skype interviews also, you will be getting success. There is no one of difference between Skype interview and face-to-face. Only thing is we need to be attentive and well-groomed, well-prepared and without using a resume. Also, most of the people in Skype interviews also, we think that the other person is not watching. Absolutely, you will be watching whether we are using any pen and paper or other things regularly. So better, let us not go with any material supporting other PPTs also while speaking. How honest we are in face-to-face interview, Skype interview will also be the same. Questions?